Oh dear. What is going wrong with this lift? Why is it getting stuck there?